In this video, we will install the license manager for use with a floating network license. The floating network license, assigned to one specific computer, allows the license manager to authenticate use of COMSOL Multiphysics software on multiple computers across a network. To download the installer, open your browser and go to comsol.com/product-download. You'll need to log into your COMSOL Access account. If you haven't already registered, click Sign Up Now to create an account. After logging in, you'll be taken to the installer landing page. We'll choose Download Online Installer to immediately start downloading the most up-to-date version of COMSOL for our operating system. If you need a different operating system or an older version of the software, you can change those here and here. If you'll be installing on a different computer than the one you are currently on, you can download an ISO image for offline installation by choosing Download Offline Installer. Once it is finished downloading, run the installer from your downloads directory. Select your language, new COMSOL installation, review the license agreement and choose to accept. Choose your license file. Enter your name as well as your company and click Next. Here we choose the products to install. This computer is designated to run the license manager by the FNL, so we will make sure it is selected. If you would like to also run the COMSOL Multiphysics software on the same computer, you can include the appropriate products to install here. We will choose only the license manager. Click Next. The options page has many useful features available to install. You can create shortcuts, add firewall rules, assign MPH file types, install DirectX libraries, set a security policy, specify a proxy server, or change your update preferences. We'll stick with the default recommended settings and click Next. On this page, you can set the license manager as a Windows service, alter the path to the debug log, change the service name, and also allow and disable additional license manager options. If you set the license manager as a service, the license server will start immediately after installation, as well as every time your system reboots, so it is always running. Click Next. The install page shows all the applications ready to install, in this case only the license manager. Click Install. After installation is complete, you may view the log file for any messages or errors. So now the license manager has automatically started, and you can begin authenticating licenses across your network. You may also move the .dat file you selected earlier and save it for your records. Now you have successfully installed and started the license manager for use with a floating network license.